Hello friends, find the value of t if 3 to the power t plus 2 to the power t equal to 35. Let's have a solution. It can be written as 3 to the power t to the whole power 1 plus 2 to the power t to the whole power 1 equal to 35. Since 3 over 3 equal to 1, we can write 3 to the power t to the whole power 3 over 3 plus 2 to the power t, 1 is 3 over 3 equal to 35. 3 to the power t to the whole power, this is same as 3 times 1 over 3 plus 2 to the power t to the whole power 3 times 1 over 3 equal to 35. We have here 3 to the power t times 1 over 3, we have t over 3 to the whole power 3 plus t times 1 over 3, we have 2 to the power t over 3 to the whole power 3 equal to 35. Let 3 to the power t over 3 equal to a and 2 to the power t over 3 equal to b, which are natural numbers, then it will be a cube plus b cube equal to 35. Apply a formula of a cube plus b cube, which is a plus b a square minus ab plus b square equal to 35 as it is, where a square minus ab plus b square is greater than a plus b. So in product we have four cases here: 1 times 35, 35 times 1, 7 times 5, and 5 times 7. Here 1 times 35 case is possible since a plus b equal to 1, 1 is small number, and a square minus ab plus b square is equal to 35. 35 is big number. Here we are, 35 times 1 is not possible because 35 is big number and 1 is small number, and here 7 times 5 is also not possible, but here 5 times 7 is possible. You can see a plus b equal to 5 and a square minus ab plus b square is equal to 7, which is big number. So take the case of 5 times 7 case, 5 times 7, by comparing we have here a plus b equal to 5 and a square minus ab plus b square equal to 7. Take square on both sides, we have here a plus b whole square equal to 5 square. We have here a plus b whole square formula is a square plus 2ab plus b square equal to 5 times 5, 25. Here we have a square minus ab plus b square equal to 7. We can write here a square minus ab plus b square equal to 7. Now I'm going to subtract them. plus here we have minus, plus, minus, minus we have plus, and here we have plus, we have minus, a square and b square cancels. We have here 2 plus, a, 2ab, we have here 3ab equal to 25 minus 7, we have here 18. In the next step, divide by 3 on both sides. We have 3 and 3 cancel. We have 3 times 6, 18. So we have here AB equal to 6. Product is equal to 6. And as we know, A plus B equal to 5. A plus B equal to 5. Then B equal to 5 minus A. So we have here AB equal to 6 will be AB equal to 6 will be A as it is, and B is 5 minus A equal to 6. Simplify this now. We have here A times 5, we have 5A minus A square equal to 6 minus A square plus 5a minus 6 equal to 0, divide by minus 1 on both sides. It will be minus minus plus, plus minus minus 5a minus minus plus 6 equal to 0. Factorize it. We have 6, 3 times 2 is 6, and 3 plus 2 is 5. So we have here a square minus 2a minus 3a plus 6 equal to 0. A bracket A minus 2 minus 3 comma, we have A minus 3 times 2, 6 equal to 0. A minus 2 and A minus 3 equal to 0. We have here A minus 2 equal to 0, or A minus 3 equal to 0. So A equal to 2 and 3. We want the value also of B, which is equal to 5 minus A. B equal to 5 minus A. If we take A values of 2 and 3, we have here B equal to 5 minus A is 2. And here we have here B equal to 5 minus 3. We have B equal to 5 minus 2, we have here 3, and here 5 minus 3, we have 2. So we have values of A and B, but recall 3 over T over 3 equal to A, and 2 to the power T over 3 is equal to B, because we want to find the value of T. So we have here 3 to the power T over 3, which is equal to A, and 2 to the power T over 3, which is equal to B. Here we have the values of A and B. So for cases we have 2, 3 or 3, 2. But if you see here, 2 does not equal to 3 and 3 does not equal to 2. So this case of 2, 3 is not possible. Then 3, 2 case is possible, because 3 equal to 3 and 2 equal to 2. So we have here 3 to the power T over 3 equal to A is 3, and here we have 2 to the power T over 3 equal to B is here 2. Then we have power 1, we have power 1. We can see base are same. So here T over 3 equal to 1, and also here T over 3 equal to 1. You can see the value of t we get here. 3 times 1 we have 3. So value of t we have find out, which is equal to 3. In the next step, I am going to verify. (3)(2)(2)(t) equal to 35. We have here put the value of t, which is 3 to the power 3 plus 2 to the power 3 equal to 35. We have here 3 times 3 9 9 times 3 27 plus 2 cube is 8 equal to 35. 27 plus 8 we have here 35 equal to 35. Left hand side equal to right hand side, which shows that the value of t equal to 3 satisfies this equation of 3 to the power t plus 2 to the power t equal to 35. And here you can also take the case of 1 times 35. Must do the command by solving the case of 1 times 35. A plus b is equal to 1 and a square minus ab plus b square equal to 35. So thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos. Okay, bye.